This is very film noir, Marcus. What's on your mind?
The OPD. Last time the corruption ran this deep, they fell under federal oversight. What is this, the fucking Riders 2.0? I thought that was supposed to fix things.
What have you found?
Cops shooting suspects, planting evidence, stealing and lying and cheating the system, just like the old days, only now CTOS is their alibi.
Operational discretion. Look, you bring me proof, and I'll back your play. The OPD is changing, Marcus, believe me. For me and my friends, the community means everything.
Bullshit.
Change doesn't happen overnight. The department still has its problems, sure. It's got its reformers, too.
Who are you protecting, Miranda? The community or the police?
Marcus, you of all people can't be that naive. The police department and the community they protect are no longer so separate. If you want to make a change, you stop the people that are using technology as a mask. Because you and DedSec surely aren't the only ones. And you don't start a landslide from the base of a mountain.
This could get uncomfortable for your friends at OPD.
My dear, if they're uncomfortable instead of being outraged, they're no friends of mine.
Josh, the chief of the OPD is the one running this shit show. Tell me you found a way to take him down.
There's a drug deal about to go down at a refinery up north, and some kind of vehicle exchange happening at the docks to the southwest.
You mess up their ops, there's a chance our friendly neighborhood chief will have to come out of his hidey hole to fix it.
Exactly. I'll hit the refinery first. Hey, man, trafficking drugs sure would scuff the shine on his new and improved OPD facade. Hey, I'm at the refinery.
Be careful. That's Bratva territory.
But still under CTOS surveillance, right? So I'm looking for another server.
Let me know when you're hooked in. Looks good from here.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with EB. Not the safest parking spot for precious cargo. Here we go. I'm about to make a lot of noise.
I'll put my ear to the ground, see what comes up.
Go get him.
Yes, hello? Keep your eyes open.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
What?
I see no sign of him.
Squad, the suspect escaped.
Start a sweep!
Local units, code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution. Dispatched a squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
SFPD, cease and desist!
Okay. How much money you want?
Don't move! You're under arrest!
My ass.
This is not fair!
Cannot afford an attorney? One will be appointed for you. Ugh. This city gets weirder and weirder every goddamn year.
Man, you should have seen the smoke that came out of those things.
Marcus, listen. I jacked into the OPD radio band. They are losing their shit.
Mission accomplished?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Everything just went haywire. The shipment's totaled.
I'll cover for you this time, but if it happens again, our careers are over. Do you understand?
Sounds like you really stirred things up.
That was the plan, right?
You'd better get a move on over to the docks. We want to maintain the element of surprise.